So you just want to apply some physics to a basic mesh. Not a problem. Real quick, I learned how to do this from watching Alex Huang's vid over here, so you can check that out if you want to see the more longer tutorial. But to start things off, right-click, create a blueprint, actor, name it, add a static mesh, and pick your chain object and just use some sort of metallic material. Name it something like chain 1, duplicate the chain mesh, and place it wherever you think a chain would normally go. Then add a physics constraint, place it where you want the chains to be connected, disable collision, and under here tell it the name of the objects that it's connecting. Mine are called C1 and C2. Then click on the second mesh and check Simulate Physics. Then drag your constraint into the root and click Attach. If we save now, drag the blueprint in and test the game, you will see the second link is now affected by physics. Now, right now, all the physics rotation limits are free, but if you wanted to limit them, you can do so by going here manually and deciding the degree of possible rotation on each axis like this. Now, if we play it, you can see the limits are making the chain rotate a bit more stiffly. Now, if you wanted to make this chain longer, the easiest way is to simply duplicate the chain meshes, place them where they're supposed to go, and then duplicate the constraints and place them accordingly as well. Then just go in and make sure the constraints are affecting the correct meshes in between, just like you did for the first one. Then go through all the chain meshes that are not part of the root and make sure that simulated physics is checked on. Save. You're done. Now we have a chain that is affected by physics and interacts with the environment. If you are not happy with how it moves, you can select all the meshes and set their dampening to different values. So if we increase linear dampening to something high like 6, now you will see the chains move a lot slower. And if we do the same thing to angular dampening, now you can see the rotations move a lot slower as well. Hope that helps, and as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.